Assalamualaikum. I am Rul Hassan from College of Aviation Technology, Department of BB Aviation in Management. There is MiG-21 aircraft, fighter aircraft. The MiG-21 is supersonic jet fighter and interceptor aircraft. Turkey R-25-300 altitude turbojet engine type. The MiG-21 aircraft, this Russian aircraft was incorporated in Bangladesh Air Force in 1973. This is supersonic 2.1 times faster than sound. Aircraft had been used in Bangladesh from 1973 to 1993 and had played important role in the aerial part of Bangladesh. It was built in 1959. The general characteristics of crew: 1, length 48.2 feet, height 30.6 feet, weight 5,846 kg. Maximum distance 1,470 km/h. Maximum flying height 70,500 meters. Rate of climb 44,028 feet. Maximum speed 2,175 km/h. T-37 aircraft is manufactured by Cessna. The maximum speed is 6,030 km/h at altitude with a range of 1,505 km/h. In the use, the US built aircraft was integrated in Bangladesh Air Force in 1996. This aircraft was used in Bangladesh Air Force Academy for flying training from 1996 to 2011. It was made in 1954. That is FOGA CS-170 Magistar. This French crafted aircraft was introduced in Bangladesh Air Force in 1977.